Hi there. What I want to demonstrate right now is a balance stabilization exercise on the foam roller here. So for somebody looking for more of an advanced core strengthening exercise, this could be one for you. All right, so lying on your back here, you're going to bring your feet in shoulder width apart. You can bring them in a little bit more if you want, but it'll get more challenging the closer they come. All right, so you're gonna activate your stomach, tighten the stomach to flatten your back to the roller here. And to start off at the baseline level, you're gonna have your hands, fingertips down, raise one foot just a little bit, pause and hold, let it go down, and then the other one will come up and go down. As that becomes easier, you'll bring your hands onto your stomach or chest, and then you'll try to lift up one side and then the other, okay? As you do that second piece, it's real important to move slow. The faster you try to move your body without setting yourself, the more likely you are to feel like you're gonna wiggle and fall off, okay? So two modifications or progressions that you can use to work on some core strengthening and stability. If you have any questions, please let me know, Andrew@zangpt.com.